What up, peeps? It's your girl, Dash, coming back to you for Real Takes. Well, it looks like I have a trailer for the movie titled Jojo Rabbit. Now, this one I did a teaser for, I want to say about a month or so ago. And let's just say that when I saw what was happening, I had to double check. I know this is considered satire. I'm curious to see how Taika Waititi is going to do this. So, okay, let's just go ahead and jump into it, and I'll save the rest of my thoughts at the end, you guys.
Today you boys will be involved in such activities as war games, ambush techniques, then blowing stuff up.
Cool,
I don't think I can do this.
Ross? Of course you can.
When I was your age, I had an imaginary friend got me in so much trouble.
Kids, it's time to burn some books!
Growing up too fast. 10-year-olds shouldn't be celebrating war and talking politics.
Oh my, really?
Hitler.
I wish
more of our young boys had your blind fanaticism.
Did you know Jews can read each other's minds?
But how would you know if you saw one? They could look just like us.
Hi.
Oh my goodness.
You know what I am?
Say it.
A Jew.
Sheesh, that was intense.
What am I going to do?
No idea.
Got it. I will negotiate.
Burn down the house and blame Winston Churchill. We'll negotiate.
If I tell on you, you'll be in big trouble.
They'll never win. Love is the strongest thing in the world.
Your mother took me in. She's kind. She treats me like a person.
You two seem to be getting on well.
She doesn't seem like a bad person.
I'm the enemy. You're not a Nazi.
Jojo,
you're a 10-year-old kid who likes dressing up in a funny uniform and wants to be part of a club.
Alright, you guys, I did enjoy this trailer. I know the last one, like I stated, was a little bit of a teaser and literally had me do a double take. So kind of seeing that he, of course, has an imaginary friend played by Taika Waititi, you know, in the shape of and form of what looks like to be Hitler. It's just going to be interesting, him kind of coming to terms with what he's doing when he comes into contact with the little girl. Now, you see, of course, he doesn't just run off to tell. He kind of decides he wants to know a little bit about her, see who this girl is, whichever, before he felt the need to go and say something. And he ends up realizing she's just, you know, like him. You know, she's, you know, she seems like a good person. He doesn't really know what's really going on. Like she says, you're just a 10-year-old little boy who wants to, you know, dress up in what he's wearing and just be a part of the gang and feel like he fits in or whichever, doing whatever they want, whether he understands what's happening or not. You know, see Scarlett Johansson, the mom, you know, her son's growing up fast, you know, blending in, you know, being with the other kids, learning, you know, what he's being taught. And speaking of his friends, the boy who plays Yorkie, he is hilarious. That last part he said at the end when he caused the explosion, I'm just like, every time you turn around, you keep getting hurt, and it's just like, boy, you are not fit to do any of this, you know. He said it, and I'm just like, it's hilarious. So I want to see how this is going to pan out. I'm not sure if this will be in my area. This might be in limited release. It'd be interesting if it is. If not, I can just wait for it to come out, you know, and just watch this when it comes out on demand. That's not a problem. I am a fan of Waititi's, some of his movies. So this one, and plus with the star-studded cast, I mean, we have Sam Rockwell, we have Rebel Wilson, Stephen Merchant. He's hilarious. I love me some Stephen Merchant. And I think Alfie Allen's in this, if I'm not mistaken, as well. So yes, I will keep my eyes on this and see if it will be in my area, like I said, in limited release. That means I have a spot I like to kind of hang out at and go see movies that I'm not able to see at my regular theater, But if I don't, then we'll just wait for this to come out and I'll probably watch this. This looks like, you know, a little cute little movie, you know, for the, you know, the premise of what they're trying to instill. I can clearly tell from what TT's trying to do, and you know, the potential of this being just like a nice little movie to watch, whichever. So, but with that said, comment below, let me know what you all think. And with that said, I'll see you guys in the next reaction. You guys take care.